Hey guys, how you doing? My name's Kane and I'm here to talk to you about Santosha. Santosha is a fun little project between myself and a great friend of mine, Tom Chiller. It's a track that we worked really hard on for quite a time, and we're super, super proud for it to finally be seeing the light of day. It's coming out early August, thanks to the guys over at Digital Diamonds who have made this release like an absolute dream, so thanks to those guys. But it'd be rude of me to talk about this release and not talk about the amazing remixes that have come along with it. We've enlisted the help of our friends, the Ander Twins, which is Bailey Bando and Luke Salt. It's their first release as Ander Twins, and we're pretty excited that we get to host that honor, because this remix is out of this world, off the chain, like blowing up the Richter scale, whatever you want to say. It's amazing. If you've seen me play since about April, you've heard me play this remix. It's just incredible. It's so powerful, so haunting and dark, and they've really taken this track on a whole different level. It's its own entity, this track, and their remix is just amazing. Couldn't thank them enough for getting together and doing this, because it's something special. And I will continue to play this remix every set until I get tired of it, so buckle up. And on the other hand, we've got Ebony Willis, who's gone out and just done her like melodic brilliance, as she always does. Her production is like A grade, so we're super, super excited for her to bring her ethereal, beautiful, melodic take on the track. It's such an awesome contrast compared to the two darker tracks on the release. So like, again, she kills it every time, and we're super stoked to have her on board. The whole release is something that I'm super proud of. It's all my friends getting together and doing like what we love, making like weird prog melodic techno, and it's great. Who doesn't love that? Please get behind the release. Comes out start of August on all your favorite streaming platforms, your SoundCloud, your Spotify, your Beatport. So like, get involved, get amongst it, show your support for the game, because we worked really hard on this. It's something we're really proud of, and we can't wait to show you guys. So yeah, thank you, cheers, and we'll see you on the dance floor.